I was just sitting here thinking, because I've been sitting here for a while, I was just thinking, like, my friend Eric Clapton, who I've seen quite often. My friend Eric Clapton, yeah? He had a girlfriend called Sheryl Crow. She's on this radio, right? Listen to her. Love you. I can't prove you.